The evacuations came after an apparent change in wind direction, and as police confirmed the highly toxic chemical sodium cyanide was found near the site. A man was found alive 50 m from the blast core, Xinhua news agency said. At least 104 people are reported to have died in the giant blasts in the northeast Chinese port on Wednesday. The order came after the wind apparently changed direction, prompting fears that toxic particles that would have previously been blown out to sea could be blown inland. Anti-chemical warfare troops have entered the site. The People's Daily newspaper tweeted that they had been sent to handle highly toxic sodium cyanide which had been found there. The discovery was confirmed by police roughly east of the blast site in an industrial zone, state-run Beijing News said. Officials had until then only confirmed the presence of calcium carbide, potassium nitrate and sodium nitrate. Calcium carbide reacts with water to create the highly explosive acetylene. Officials have so far insisted that air and water quality levels are safe. Meanwhile, Chinese President Xi Jinping urged the authorities to learn the extremely profound lessons and keep safe growth and people's interest first in mind to avoid similar accidents. Some fires have continued to smolder and at least one reignited on Saturday. Xinhua said several cars at the site had exploded again. Of the 721 people injured, 25 are in critical condition and 33 are serious. At least 21 firefighters are among the dead and an unknown number remain missing. Dozens of relatives of the missing tried to disrupt a news conference given by officials on Saturday, demanding to know the fate of their loved ones. "We have gone to each and every hospital by ourselves and not found them," Reuters news agency quoted Wang Baoxia, whose elder brother is missing, as saying. "There is no government official willing to meet us. Not even one." The operators of the Tianjin site have been accused of violating safety rules. The Chinese government has ordered officials to make nationwide checks on dangerous chemicals and explosives and to crack down unwaveringly on illegal activities to ensure safety. Are you in Tianjin? Have you been affected by the explosions? You can share your comments by emailing hafeyoursay@bbc.co.uk. Please include a contact number if you are willing to speak to a BBC journalist. You can also contact us in the following ways. WhatsApp, +44 75 25 900 971. Send pictures video to yourpics@bbc.co.uk. Upload your picture / video here, tweet, @BBCHaveYourSay, send an SMS or MMS to +44 76 24 800 100. Subscribe for more news.